Kuza Biashara is a leading social technology enterprise fostering informal communities like carpenters, plumbers, masons, refugees, smallholder farmers to learn, connect and grow at scale on their own terms and at their own convenience. The currency that we operate on is trust. Within the community, people have trust and respect to each other. So we identify one of the youth from within the community, give them the required tools, required skill sets, so that they can in turn go and foster the relationships with others. I always felt that there is a need to have a space for social entrepreneurship. There are private companies, there are public companies, there are non-profits. But as much as we are a social enterprise, we are working towards the same cause as what NGOs and non-profits work towards. But the point is, there is no space for a social enterprise. And there's no recognition as a social enterprise. You're still a private company. Last year, when I was at the UN General Assembly, I bumped into one of the leadership team members of B-Corp, B-Labs. That's when I heard about B-Corp. And what I was really fascinated with, the way they've kind of put together a fantastic structure. There are five different heads within which you go through as an assessment. And it took us almost 6 months to get there. And it wasn't easy. Initially, we thought a couple of hours, we can just knock it out, but it's not that easy. And why is B Corp important is because we believe as Kuza Biashara, you can still do business, but you can still help the communities. So it just resonated with me and with my leadership team at Kuza Biashara that, yeah, that's the right thing to do. The benefit of a B Corp is we are now part of a global community of 2,500 like-minded businesses who are working towards a cause and using business as a force for good. For me, I believe that's the space, and that's the space we belong to. And as B Labs, I think the best thing that B Labs has done, or the B Corp certification is doing for us, is that we don't need any introduction when we get in there. We can pretty much pick up a phone, speak to other B Corp anywhere in South America, Asia, wherever, globally. And then you don't need any introduction. You say, I'm a B Corp company, and that opens the door. Okay, has B Corp certification increased value to Kuza Biashara as an organization? Answer is yes. When you say that you are a B Corp certified company, suddenly everyone around you start looking at it. Oh, okay, there's something that you got. It's more of a reassurance, recognition, or, you know, something which makes people start believing that, yeah, we're doing something right. And even internally, as a team, all the team members suddenly started, their energy levels have almost doubled, simply because they now feel proud that they are part of this global movement where business is used as a force for good. Social businesses who are wanting to get into this community, I believe it's not about the destination that is important, it is the journey that is important. I only wish a framework like what B-Lab has for certifying a B-Corps existed 20 years ago. The framework helps social enterprises to start looking at where they need to prioritize. So there are five different segments, like the governance is the most important thing in the business. A lot of businesses fail before the second anniversary because they don't have a proper governance, they don't have a proper board. So there's a governance, there's a community angle, there's a customer angle. So there are five different dimensions within which you are measured. Whether you become a B Corp, you become certified or not, if you just follow that, you will automatically do 10 times better than what you are currently doing. I think that's the best contribution that B-Lab is doing to the community. My call to action to other organizations and individuals is go for it. It's a free tool available. It's a community resource out there. Register yourselves, go through the process. Again, I repeat, whether you become a B Corp or not, that's a different story, but at least that framework gives you a perspective and help you refine your thought process and your approach to solving the social problems. At Kuza Biashara, we believe in fostering the informal communities to learn, connect and grow at scale on their own terms and at their own convenience, and use business as a force for good.